it's our responsibility to leverage everything that we have access to. I joke that, you know, this ain't your daddy's civil rights movement.
And the next governor of Georgia, Stacey Abrams.
Georgia has the most aggressive set of voter suppression laws than any state in the country.
We are at the library on Ponce de Leon. You can see there is a long line.
People are still in line.
We're not going anywhere.
Buenas tardes.
Please remember to vote.